Visit on KCRG TV9 is brought to you by Emergency Veterinary Service.
We have some very interesting guests today on the News at Midday. Veterinarian Alan Berger brought these three guys in. We call them guys. We've got two snakes, very active, and a turtle. Tell us a little about them.
All three are up for adoption. They're at Witty Kitties Rescue in Solon. One three-toed box turtle, who's sort of the most tame of the group. This is a boa, and that's a ball python. The ball python's that's pretty much the size that he's gonna get. And then this guy's bigger. We'll stretch him out in a minute. So.
And what would it? I mean, okay. So okay. Snakes.
I've got him.
I'm fine with. Except you said it was friendly. I don't want to end up on YouTube, so I just keep kind of turning him around here, looking at me strange. What does it take to care for a reptile like a turtle or a snake if you're not familiar?
The snakes are actually easier to care for. They are restricted to eating live food. You can train them to eat mm-hmm. ones that are pre-killed, but mice or, in this the case of this guy, probably a rat or even a very small rabbit.
Can we stretch him out to see how big he is?
So
oh my God.
The snakes generally once a week, maybe every 2 weeks for a bigger fellow.
I'm just gonna go over here.
And big issue is just making sure that they're supported. He's pretty heavy, and the more stretched out he is, the more muscle effort it takes to for him to support himself.
I'm glad I have the smaller one here.
The tortoise is actually harder to care for than the snakes. They do need a certain amount of fresh vegetables and more regular feedings than the, I mean, you can't get away with a once a week plan on a small tortoise.
So this
like
may
that.
Not be a beginner animal.
Right, yes. There will be some, if you do want to adopt these guys, there's going to be a pretty lengthy discussion of, okay, what'll it take? Interrogation of, hey, are you really prepared for this? Because all of these guys were abandoned by people who decided they didn't want to take care of them anymore.
What's the adoption information if we're interested here?
Witty Kitties Rescue. All right, well, I guess I'll have a bandolier. Which is in Solon. And there should be a phone number on the TV screen.
Yeah.
And Torben is their reptile guy. But yeah, just give them a call. And they've got a variety of other things too. They were trying to convince me to bring on an alligator. They had a small alligator. If people really want to see an alligator, put on the KCRG Facebook site, I want an alligator, and maybe you'll convince me to bring one next month.
That'll be Ashley's turn.
No.
for the alligator for that one. Well, these guys are certainly interesting, and I don't think we've had any reptiles.
Not lately?
This, I think, is a first.
Is it a first?
On the TV9 News at Midday. I've seen a ferret. But not a reptile.
There certainly is a crowd for reptiles, so if you're interested, give Witty Kitties a phone call. Veterinarian Alan Berger, thanks for the excitement today. This has been fun. We appreciate it. And coming up tomorrow, our financial expert...